You're watching Detroit's first high-definition newscast. 7 Action News at 5.
The biggest beef recall in American history has schools scrambling. They're trying to find replacements for that meat. So far, at least a dozen school districts in our area have been hit by the recall. Action News reporter Michael Rosenfield is live in Rochester Hills with the latest. Michael?
Robbie, the Rochester School District, just one of many school districts across Metro Detroit dealing with this issue, trying to work with distributors and suppliers to find a new source of meat so that their lunch menus don't change too drastically. All tainted lunch meat removed from Rochester's 21 schools. The district working with its distributor to find a new supplier. Like many districts, keeping